So I'm here with Val Vizor, who you're part of the campaign group for the proposed gasworks development near the Marina, just above the Marina.
Against the gasworks development.
Very much against it. And I know you've got a meeting taking place this Friday, haven't you?
Yes.
You're going to be telling us about. So maybe tell us about the campaign group first and then about the meeting taking place on Friday.
Well, the campaign group is mainly on WhatsApp, and it's been growing and growing and growing to the extent that we've had to form a kind of inner WhatsApp for the more active people, because it's quite difficult. You get these lines of opinions coming in, and you know, you lose track with what's happening. That's why I called the first public meeting.
Yeah.
So now we're going to have a much more kind of orderly public meeting where we've invited councillors and Lord Russell Moyle, our MP, and various people are going to speak to us. And then we can put forward to those people the things that we all voted about at the last meeting. And we will get them to speak on it and explain a bit more from their point of view about the problems with planning and so on.
Yeah. So people turn up on Friday. Whereabouts do they turn up for that?
Well, we're going to have a COVID-friendly meeting at East Brighton Park.
Yeah.
In the open air, on the grass, in front of the tennis courts, which is right by the entrance.
Yeah.
And so it's safe for everybody to come. Some people wore masks, some people didn't, but we all socially distance, and that's really important.
And why are you campaigning? Just tell us a bit about the proposal which for the gasworks. I know we've spoken about this before, but just maybe it's useful for the viewers to know what's being proposed there by Berkeley Homes.
Yeah, well, it's really quite frightening because this site, they weren't allowed to build on it before because although in Victorian times they started making gas there, and a lot of poisons like cyanide and arsenic built up. And when they decided to decommission the gas site, they covered up all the poisons underground with a layer of concrete on top. And nobody was allowed to develop that land. So at the moment, there's a place selling tyres and a bus company.
Yeah.
But there's no building allowed on there at the moment. But now the kind of statute of limitations has run out. And this company, Barclays, a big, big property company, have decided that they want to build lots and lots of really high-rise flats, very densely. And they don't care about the poisons being underneath. They had a webinar the other day, and they said they would just leave it covered up. So I really very, very worried, because my little flat has a garden that goes down right to the Marina slip road, and the gas tanks are right opposite me.
Yeah.
So I get a lovely view of the starlings before they emigrate. I love it.
Yeah.
But it's going to be dreadful because all my vegetables in my garden will be poisoned by all the things that are thrown up by the gas development.
Yeah. So, and I know that you've got quite a few people joining the campaign now. So tell us a bit about how people can get involved.
Well,
website, social media.
We're doing WhatsApp group. Yeah, we're doing a petition, and although we're growing on our WhatsApp gasworks site, we're asking all the people who come to the meeting, we're going to give them all a plain petition form so that everybody gets one and they can go around to their neighbours and get them to sign it. So we will be presenting the council with our objections, which we formally minuted at the last meeting, and whatever we decide at this meeting, which I'm pretty sure will be mainly objections, those will all be handed to the council as well. But I anticipate there will be about 100 people there at least this time.
Yeah, and the main thing is the meeting taking place, is it every Friday you meet?
No.
Because I know you've met there before, haven't you?
We met there not last Friday, the Friday before. This will be our first sort of public meeting where we've invited speakers. The last one was very democratic.
Okay. And so then speaker there is going to be Lord Russell Moyle on Friday.
And various councillors.
So that's 6 p.m. then. It's in front of the tennis courts by East Brighton Park. It's very easy, isn't it, that area? I know it very well. So
yes.
That's anyone can attend there. There's lots of space, isn't there
yes.
as well?
Yes, yes.
Okay, and then just before we go then, people can see the proposals on the Brighton Council website, can they? If they type in Gasworks Berkeley Homes, they'll be able to see more information about what's proposed there.
I should think so. Yeah. And if they get in touch with our Gasworks group,
yeah.
we've got a lot of information about how much that company has exploited people in the country and South Wall and other places. So.
Okay, we'll leave it there for now, Van. We'll catch up again after the meeting on Friday. Thanks for
Great.
Coming.
Great, thanks, Mark.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.